Good morning, Roland Elementary School, and welcome back to another great week. Ms. Marshall and I had an opportunity last week and this morning to meet with all four grade levels in morning hallway assemblies. And I wanted to let you know that I'm proud of how well it appeared you listened and how well you did last week in listening and following the directions that we have in the building. I want to remind everybody that we are in the fourth quarter of the school year. It's like the fourth lap in our race. And up to this point, we've done great work, and we do not want to stop now. We want to push and do our best. This means that we are putting an effort in the classroom. We're working hard. We're being respectful. We're following the rules, and we're doing the little things right, because all those things help make Roland a better place. So please this week ensure that you're doing your part to make Roland a great place. Thank you.
Hello, my name is
Layla,
Hayden,
Justice,
and Emery.
We are from Ms. Pasarik's third grade class. We're going to be talking about how to be a Roland All-Star.
When you're playing outside, make sure you're safe on the playground. Make sure you're not jumping off slides and swinging on the swing correctly.
When you're in the hallway, make sure to stop on a shape so that you won't bump into your friend and hurt yourself.
Talking in the hallway. Make sure you don't talk in the hallway because you can get in a lot of trouble. In my class, if you don't stop on a diamond and bump into another person, you can have something taken away. Be a level zero.
Make sure you walk and don't run in the hallway so you won't trip and fall or get hurt.
I don't like getting hurt, do you?
I don't think so.
Walk like this. Pretty girls walk like this.
Justice
and Emery.
Do the right thing and make sure you stay living like us.
Good morning, Roland students. So you heard a wonderful message from Mr. Fuller about being your best. You heard a wonderful message from our third grade leaders. Didn't they do an amazing job explaining to you ways to be your best self, ways to go from good to great? Listen, we're not telling you this to be mean. We're telling you this because we want you to have integrity. Remember that word, integrity. Doing the right thing even when no one is watching. Doing the right thing because you're a great person. I don't know about you, but I want to go from good to great. When somebody looks at my work, when somebody looks at how I walk in the hallway, I want them to look and say, you know what? You're doing a great job. And I know you can do the same thing. When someone looks at you walking in the hallway, they should stop and be like, wow, you're doing an amazing job. Just hearing that should make you feel good inside. When you stop and you pick up a piece of paper or a pencil that you didn't drop, that's going from good to great. When your teacher can trust you to go to the bathroom without playing around, that's going from good to great. When you help a friend tie their shoe, that's going from good to great. Or even when you play with somebody new outside, that's going from good to great. So this is my challenge to you. In everything you do, from now until the end of this year, I want it to be from good to great in your work, in your attitude, in your behavior. Because look at me, come close. Look at me, you see me, come close. You're amazing. You're wonderful. You can do difficult things. Let's not give up. We're in the fourth quarter. Let's finish strong.